We are teaming up to conduct spraying of services in this market, the bus park, and all those places where very many people are conducting the activities, so that we can deal with the coronavirus issue. The services, it's important to spread the services, because as people go about their business, there is a tendency of them touching all the services. The metros, of course the floor, and those other important places. We have been displaying because we are being told that once a person who is infected just touches the services, the viruses can stay there for about 9 to 12 hours. We are also determining the body temperatures of everyone who is entering the market, so that we can capture their temperatures. Those who have that height, a temperature of 38 degrees and above, we can know where they are coming from, and then we make a follow-up.